Nice and lovely, guys. And welcome back in the kitchen again with Chef Ricardo. We're going to be doing some curry chicken on Christmas Day.
All right. Now, the first thing what we're going to do is get our natural, thyme. Yes. Fresh, natural thyme. That's what you want to do first thing. All right. Secondly, we're going to be getting some spring onion. I'm gonna chop that out of a bit like that. Beautiful. We're gonna get ourselves a white onion, a large one, which is very nice to use. Awesome. Gonna chop that in it. So we're gonna put a few Scotch bonnet pepper slices. Awesome. Just for a little flavor. That's a Scotch bonnet pepper. Just a little piece of a Scotch bonnet. That's one. Now we're going to get some garlic. You have to have garlic 100%. Alright, so we're gonna get a few more garlic and also chucking inside of it. Whole of garlic. Garlic is a must. Good. All right. Now, I'm going to be using two different kind of curry powder. All right. So this is just a mild one. Roughly about 3 tablespoons. One is a mild curry powder. I'm gonna put a tablespoon of this one. No, this one is a hot one. Little bit of paprika. All-purpose season. Little bit of chicken season.
can't afraid to do this at home. Alright? Use a hand and just marinate the chicken. Just be careful with the bone. It's better for you to wear gloves. It's looking nice. Alright, so once you marinate your curry, I hit that. Only thing left to do is to cook it, alright guys? And that looking amazing. Alright? Yeah man. So you just marinate this and put it on for at least 3 to 4 hours and you're good to go. Alright? Please enjoy this beautiful and amazing curry recipe on Christmas Day. See that? Look at that. Beautiful and nice. Alright? Yeah man. Curry chicken. Look at that. Lovely. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is add a little bit of pepper and a pop. A little bit of black pepper. This is some garlic. Oh, we're not gonna use that one. It's gonna just finish up this chicken season. Just to make sure we have enough flavor in it. And a little bit more all purpose season. Okay, you wanna make sure you have enough flavor in it, you know? Yeah. Yeah, man. I eat that. What we're gonna do? Just put down this roughly about 3 hours and let it soak. So a lot of people may not get the chance to marinate their meat, so they can just do it like what I'm doing right here. Christmas curry chicken. All right, how to marinate it. Look at that, beautiful. That's it. Just amazing, and they have a lot of garlic inside of it, all right? And that's what you need, see? Well soaked to the bone, and this is exactly what you want to see, all right? So fantastic, and an amazing curry chicken. Christmas curry chicken, all right? You can marinate it the same day, and also cook it the same day, all right? That's how we normally do it. See, got some, you know what I mean? Got the fresh thyme, all these things. That is amazing. Look at that. Lovely, the color and the whole texture of it. It's fantastic, guys. Got a lot of garlic. Yeah, whole heap of garlic. Beautiful. I got a lot of video on my YouTube channel, how to cook curry chicken, but I just decided to give you a little tips and ideas, you know. Again, beautiful. Yeah, that's exactly what you want to see. You want to see the meat really marinated right to the bone. See that? Anyway, Merry Christmas and have a wonderful Christmas Day dinner, guys. And this is from Chef Ricardo, and And I will see you in the next episode. Bless up.